My name na Ejoke Lorenza Nicholas Emurai Tite. I be shanty woman. I be business woman. I be from Ekeranwe, Ugele North Delta State. Let me come from. Mother of six. I can't know so like through my supervisor. I come on board 2016, October 10. That time they take a power us. The value of the goods what they give us, as that 2016, so now 45,000. But now my business don't grow. It don't grow. I don't supply people for inside market, for stores. I don't get many customers. It don't help me well. It don't make me they pay my children's school fees without stress. They put food on my table. They pay my heart strength without stress. Now I be madam of myself. As you they see me so, and they can pay. And the next 5 years, the way they see us so, I believe say the next 5 years I'm gonna supply nobody only Agbaro. I'm gonna supply the nearby town. Worry, Ugele, Saple. That be my prayer. And so it will be. I get plan to empower other women the way the sunlight empower me. I go see light to empower those who they come, when there's more business, when they come, you know, they see grow like me. The advice when I get for that woman, when they fall for duty, when I get, so they say, may they start something small, may they not see that for his house. So that if the opportunity come, they go grab them. I thank Sunlight Company with you, Unilever Company. What did they make me to be madam? Now my life not remain as before again. My life don't go up. I don't be madam of myself. And they do everything on my own. I know they depend on us because of the company. I thank them. May God bless them. May the company, they go up, 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 up. They go, go. Now they don't make me a brand ambassador. On I do well, oh, Unilever. On I do well, oh, Sunlight Company. Dome.